need a drink? Found my home. She made me leave the thrills at home.
What's good, YouTube? I'm Gina Limes, and today I'm back with another banger. You already know what it is. But today I'm going to be doing a challenge with Diego and Edgar. The challenge is going to be, we're all gonna buy a foam plane and we're gonna customize it. And you guys, at the end of the video, you guys are gonna comment down below who you think has the best plane. And then after we customize it and everything and show you guys, we're gonna fly them. So let's get the video started. We're currently waiting on Edgar for the challenge. We give him 10 minutes.
10 minutes
to come.
10 minutes.
If he doesn't come in 10 minutes, he's disqualified the challenge. Because we waited for how long for him already. So now, we're tired of waiting for him. If he doesn't come, it will just be me and Diego competing. It has been 10 minutes. And Sally, but I don't know what to say, but I'm sad to say this, but Edgar's disqualified. So you're watching this video, Edgar?
You didn't make it on time. You
damn, dude.
Five,
how could he?
Wow.
Edgar got disqualified of the challenge, but he'll be coming out in the next video. Now let's get crafting. Guys, could it be? Edgar came back on time. Look who's coming. So inspirational. Edgar, I guess you're back in the challenge. Okay, I can't just keep you out. Look, Diego. I'm going to show you guys what I bought. And then I will show you guys the result. Got this, that stickers, this, you'll see why. This.
Maybe you behind
this. This. What?
Are you playing this part in the video? Well, like, it matches my bike leg. You know.
What up, bitch? I'm waiting for Diego. Hurry up, Diego.
Wow, I'm still finishing up. Stop recording me.
Recording you, like?
No, I'm recording.
I'm on one.
There you are.
I'm not.
Hey, my shit landed safely.
Look at this boy. Taking his time.
What is that? Oh, what shit! Is that? What is that?
DJ, does this look like Edgar? Does this one look like Edgar? Alright, then, guys, I'm done with my plane. You already know what it is. Let me introduce you to my plane. Alright, then, like, first, just get a good look at it. Just get a good look at it. Fucking heat on this shit, huh? Sheesh! Fucking. Bruh.
Fuck up, fuck
Edgar! Me. Edgar, did you fucking put this?
Bruh.
But look at my plane. heat. It has a fire because it's heat. It has the Leaf Village, the Leaf Village symbol, the little flag because you know I'm about to come victory. Look at this fucking fresh ass thing. At first, I was just fucking like coloring. Now I don't know what the fuck this is now. Listen to the plane. Look what it says. Subscribe to Julian Lemus with the YouTube flag. So you already know what it is. Subscribe to it. Subscribe to me. You already know. And I try to fucking be all friendly. Like me, Pony, Diego, and I put Ed.
I'm taller than you.
Okay, it's the fucking picture. I didn't fucking try to diss Edgar. It's because this shit was on the way, so I couldn't make him taller, you know? I ain't trying to diss him or anything. And he put Eduardo, there was another name. He fucking took my plane. He made himself with the, what the fuck is that? Are those supposed to be fucking muscles? Like he has the muscles right here with the four fingers. You already know what it is.
Nice.
I got my cars here because, you know, it's fucking heat. I got my driver here fucking driving us to the Bahamas, to Hawaii, everywhere. Private jet up in here. I got my...
Driving, you guys, you mean flying?
Same shit, flying with us.
No, not the same. Edgar, how are you?
All right, then look.
And not going back and putting it on your plane, bitch. I already put it on my plane.
I got the passengers here because I'm a fucking fresh ass person. I'm taking all my fans to Bahamas with me when I get my private jet, you know?
Hey, the pilots and the driver.
The most you can see is 1,000, bro.
And look, I got the two drivers. Like how I said, they're gonna fly us to the Bahamas, to Hawaii, wherever you guys wanna go. And then I got this fucking red thing, like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you know?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer
had
a very shiny nose.
And like while I'm introducing my plane, he's still not done. We fucking had like a whole last hour.
My time.
No, my plane's blue, you know, because I'm fresh.
I have to introduce your plane now.
No, you bitch.
I already finished.
Nah, keep going.
All right, then there's nothing else to say. All I want to say is subscribe to Julian Lemus.
To Arias?
You don't want to post no more.
No, square, square.
Look, you see this hole?
Arias.
I was planning to do this, look. But this, and if I was going to fly, I was hoping that this shit was going to go like, you know?
Nah.
But I guess it came out bad, so no more. Right now, it's Edgar's turn to fucking explain this shit. Alright then guys, we came back from the commercials. We're about to compete for the $1 million. You already know, it's your host, Julian Lemus. I'm still competing for the $1 million. We're going to be racing the planes to see who goes the furthest. Obviously, my plane's gonna go the furthest because it has the heat. And they can't handle the heat. Look at Diego's fucking...
They didn't let me finish.
He took one hour doing this. I got Edgar's, hella stickers. Look at me.
Yeah, look at me, fuck on me.
Now look at this, you know. Dub or U, you know? See, what am I gonna get to?
The W?
Yeah, you know.
All right, then let's start this challenge.
And I got all these sports on the side and stuff.
Edgar, shut up!
And then the stars, you know, because all airplanes have the stars, and then the X, and then this thing in the back.
All right, then. This is the last season, the last
Diego,
episode.
You don't get to explain your plane, nigga. Because
there's nothing to explain.
Then shut up. Then why are you laughing at me?
You took all the time. That's why you were like this to the camera.
Isn't it like Venom?
Huh? All right, then. Yeah, this is the last episode of Julian Lemus Challenge World. Some shit. All right, then. There's the last. Let me say it again. There's the last episode for Julian Lemus. Challenge stars!
Go to sleep.
Alright then. Now!
What the mess?
Go clean it right now. Alright then. Record the- we don't got all time, let's go.
Yeah, cameraman, why are we recording that shit?
Yeah, cameraman.
I'm on a budget, cameraman.
Well, we got you.
Cameraman, I'm on a budget, hurry, let's go. Budget. I'm in a time limit. Time limit.
Why you say budget?
But then when you say yeah.
Okay.
All right, if you don't believe me, I'll fucking replay that. Replay that one small clip.
Okay, let's start it.
Let's start the challenge. Bro,
are you ready?
This is supposed to be a 22-minute episode. Come on.
Bro, look at this. He got out of the fucking the first season. The first episode.
Yeah, check it out in Bible.
Come on, get out. You gotta...
I did it in Bible. All
right, let's start the... Let's make it more intense. While our planes are flying, I'm gonna put the floor made out of sharks, lava, dragons, and everything. Let's see.
Dragons are on the floor?
Yeah.
They're in the sky.
That's why obviously the only thing.
Okay, 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 okay.
Dude, you bring up the dumbest stuff and then you make fun of him. It's really new. He said shit about dragons.
Okay. Go,
bro. Go,
dragons
bro.
The sky up. Go, so go. Go. Go like this. Yeah. All right then. Like I said, I'm the host of this. I'm the host of this challenge. So on the floor, while our planes are flying, we're going to put the floor made out of lava, right?
And then dragons in the sea.
Let's just get this challenge started. Man.
Dragons in the sea.
I watch this.
All right, my turn.
I didn't even throw it.
Watch it. Strategy, look. They got one wing.
Bitch, you seen that from me? Oh, yeah. And guys, Julian ripped my plane. Look, you guys see that? He tried to be slick. He ripped this. So I had to tape it up right there. Cheating ass. Look, oh cheating God. Ass. Look, so vote for my plane. Look.
Yeah, you are.
Hey, watch it.
Edgar!
Yeah,
my
one.
How did you guys throw yours? Go!
You guys
took your wings off? Mine
was still on.
I want.
Take the wings off.
Make it fake.
Take
not leave it there.
Cheating
ass.
You want to cheat, huh?
I thought
you wanted to start all over.
Dude, you want to cheat so bad, huh?
Why does it
mine
fly,
cuz?
You
got one wing to
cut.
Because it took so much time.
What's
on it.
That ink?
So Edgar for sure won, because no one's catching that shit up.
Okay, third place is Julian. Second is Diego, and the winner, you know it has to be Edgar.
You know. Hey, whose plane was the freshest, too? Whose plane was the freshest? Chuchet? Whose plane was the freshest?
Hey, bro!
Get the record it. He stepped on it.
Watch it.
The baby.
Hey! What the fuck was that? Alright there guys, this is the end of the season of Julian Lemus.
Julian the Lemus?
Those planes are wild.
Julian the Lemus. I'm kidding.
Alright then, this is the end of the season. Thanks for watching. Julian Lemus.
And I won, boy.
Shut up!
Look at that, boy.
And comment down who you like the most.
You already know it's mine. Mine's the blue shark. Like, call it that. The blue shark.
Name your shit.
If mine won, comment blue shark. Watch.
Baby shark.
Blue shark. For Edgar, comment blue shark. For mine, call it the...
Julian Lemus.
No.
Call it the lemur.
Call it the subscriber plane, because y'all have a subscriber right here. The subscriber plane. Nah, like, party bus, you know?
That was like five people there.
There was like five people there.
I don't have that much subscribers. I'm going to call mine Two-Face.
The Two-Face?
Yeah.
Two-Face.
That's gay, boy.
What? I don't want to call this weird like this.
The subscriber plane?
That's weird.
Damn. Yeah, I can make YouTube videos. Like,
don't vote for Diego's because he said that you guys are weird. So yeah, don't vote for him.
You cannot tell me Diego looks like Venom.
Come on, he come out so scary.
Have Venom.
All right,
oh, Venom. All right, Venom.
Look, like it's like have Venom.
Shut up. No, all right, then. Two-Face.
All right, then. This is the end of the video.
Two-Face, baby.
Wait, who do you like the most? Mine or those two? Mine, huh?
I like
Julian's a Netverse.
The most.
I like the most.
Like mine's like a shark and stuff, you know?
Well, he cheated.
Hey, right here was back.
He cheated though. He has tape.
Bitch, what are y'all gonna do? It was he fucking ripped mine.
Alright, let me end the video already.
You ripped mine.
Oh, let me fucking end the video.
Stop zooming in.
Oh my!
Look at you, ugly ass.
Let me fucking record, bitch. Let me record. Let me fucking record. I'm the best cameraman out of you fucking guys. Alright then. I got a subscriber here. Adrian, come here.
Add me.
Look at my subscriber. JJ, say hi to the video.
Hi.
Alright, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys liked it. If I get 100, no. If I get 30 views, we'll build a rocket made out of soda. Out of soda, we'll make a rocket. Give me 30 likes and I'll make a rocket video. But this is the end of the video. Like I said. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. In the eye.